Hey guys, we're here at the Division Championship soccer game. It's me with Pesto Gold.
Yeah.
We got Casey Wood.
We got Caroline Tento.
There's Dill Pickle. There's a seat on right there. He's been spotted through the crowd. He's back from college. He's killing it up at MMA. We got Ruby Cohen, we got Ava Baeza.
So
Nick, how are you feeling about the game so far?
I feel like Cameron's just gonna beat this team.
Yeah?
Because I already saw this game before in there.
You've seen this game before? What do you mean?
I mean, I saw this team play.
Yeah, he has a
tough. Yeah, not very good.
Yeah.
How much do you think they're gonna win by?
Probably like 2 or 3.
Close game. Yeah, close game.
Yeah.
You think there's gonna be any overtime?
Maybe.
That's like last minute second. That's last minute.
Yeah.
Last minute second.
Yeah. Start a cheer.
Yeah, I know.
Do a cheer.
What?
Start a cheer.
No.
You can. Start a cheer, Nick.
No.
Hey, Ethan.
Hi, Nick.
Let's go. Hey, Michael.
Is it started?
Yeah, it's
okay.
Oh, we out here.
We out here. It's Pesto Gold here, and with the old Pesto Gold Nation. We got Kaelin Robertson.
This is your co-host.
We're all co-host. Pesto Gold live.
We got
Nick Talisic over here in the back, folks.
Nah, she doesn't zoom.
No, it's that button.
Where?
A few technical difficulties here.
Hold on.
Gold, boys.
Oh, there we go.
It's vlog. Who we got arriving in? Oh, we got the Woods coming on in.
On
you
the
vlog
or in the
can I be in the vlog?
It's okay. I got it.
Okay, so yeah.
This is over here. I'll take.
Hold on, wait, no. We gotta get some good zoom footage. Is what I like to call.
Oh, that's my boy Rafael Baeza. We call it.
At this summer workout, one of his shoes was bouncing around. I was like, yo, one of your foot's bigger than the other.
That's what I was saying.
He's like,
one of your foot.
Oh, that's some good.
It is 100% that blockade.
Do that cute picture.
Oh, there we go. That's the money.
That's money. Money shot. Oh, yeah.
Oh, hi.
Wait. Get her judgmental face on in here. Caroline Contento, can you see that judgmental face?
What?
Oh, there it is. There we go.
Oh, that was a good transfer. You see that transfer?
Nick and I are best.
Oh god, we're going over.
Why?
Oh, put a heart by their feet.
Is that the Caroline you're talking about?
No.
No, Ron won.
Okay, we got some good footage for you. It's a good B-roll.
Wait, vlog. I want the vlog. Let me get the vlog.
Okay, here you go, boss.
Yeah, what's up, Pesto Gold? I'm with the main man, Cedons here, back from MMA. How was the college experience?
Great.
How's the,
what is this?
Whoa, wait, this pistol. How do I zoom out?
What is that?
What is this?
It's Velcro.
It's like fuzzy.
What, the fishbowl?
How's the gap your life treating the apparent?
That's so cool. It doesn't even matter.
This is an honor to be among such great guys right here.
Talk to Will about that.
Will, how's... Will, can you tell Pesto Gold's viewers how MMA is going? Where do you go?
Jason got one.
There's Sierra Beal. Sierra, how's you main?
No, Charlie would get one.
Yeah, my.
Yeah, I don't know if he can.
Not with his helmet. That's
cool. No, we know what I just got. That's
what.
Jason, do you have anything you'd like to say to Pesto Gold?
Not at all.
Oh, what the fuck?
Oh, yo, take it easy.
Video Lucas Bosa.
Take it.
Why? Who am I videoing?
Is it on?
Hey, Nick. Oh, what's up, Jeez? Is it on?
Hey.
Is she recording?
What?
Is she recording?
I don't know.
How do I turn it off?
Eliza Roy with an assist from Christina Kelly.
What do I do?
Say hi.
And Lexi Heidorn with an unassisted goal.
No, no. Make me the thumbnail.
Okay, you want to be a thumbnail?
Yeah.
No promises.
Please, Nick.
Maybe.
Lady.
I'll talk to you guys.
Hey guys, I'm back home, and a lot of stuff went down today. Like, congratulations to the girls' varsity soccer team for winning to Bangor, and that was a great game. And I want to give Lexi a shout out for scoring a goal and everyone else who scored a goal, and the whole team, and Akiana and Alex, who are on the team, I want to give them shout-outs, and Kaylin and Cassie, I want to give them a shout-out too. Everyone on the soccer team gets a shout-out. That was a good game. Well, but talking about things, I didn't vlog when you guys scored the goals. That made me a little disappointed. So, it's the camera's about to die, and it has a new battery in it. That's what's going on tonight. A lot of drama happened today in school, like at gym, like during lunch when I was playing basketball. I got kicked in the nuts pretty hard by Abby Dawn, and I'm still pretty injured, so I might not be in school tomorrow, it depends. And I'm probably gonna be out of gym for tomorrow so I can recover, because I'm still in pain, and it's not really something that makes me feel good. I don't feel the best tonight, so that's what's going on. So that's what's pretty much going on for me tonight, and I'm just chilling. I had dinner. I'm doing a little YouTube work. I'm gonna upload the Halloween vlog. That should be uploaded before this one. And, shout out to you, girls' soccer team. And that's what's pretty much going on. I'm just happy that the girls won, because it was tied 1-1 and they just scored 2 goals, I think, and just beat them. And they got off to the state championships on Saturday. I'm not going to that game, unfortunately. It's because I have a lot of family stuff going on the weekend. Like, a lot of my family members still don't have power. And not to my dad and his girlfriend are not getting power back until Saturday. So there will be a vlog Friday, but I don't know Saturday, because a lot of stuff going on, like, still, that's what's been up, and, I'm sorry that the editing's not going the way I want it. Okay, why the heck am I watching this video right now? The editing's not going the way I want it, so, because this laptop is having some problems. Because this laptop just been having some problems. I've been a little angry. So let me just try to get this Halloween vlog up. So there will be 2 vlogs tonight, and I hope everyone had a great day. This is going to be a wrap up with this one, because I still have to get editing done. I still need to rest and get ready for tomorrow, because I don't know what's going on tomorrow. I'm probably going to feel better tomorrow, but I'll be done. Just keep in mind, next time you do that to me? Just gonna be a diss track on you, or we're just gonna, or it's not gonna end well, because I'm not gonna accept that anymore from you, and that is pretty painful. So if you're watching this, Abby, just keep in mind, I might not want to talk to you again, because I was trying to play fun basketball with you, and you just nailed me in the nuts. I'll talk to you guys tomorrow. Alright, make sure you peace out and subscribe to the channel if you're new. And I'll see you guys next time.